So the objective of the NextGen Data Leadership Camp is to kind of expose high school students to a variety of topics under the umbrella of data and information science. So we're not spending a lot of time on one particular topic, but we're showing them the true breadth of all of these different mini fields or subfields that fit within data science and information science. So we spend some time talking about Python and how it can be used in data analytics. We talk about VR. We have done some exploration with ChatGPT and large language models. So we cover a whole range of topics. And then we don't just focus on the technologies themselves, but we focus on the principles of leadership and communication. So the first day we start class, we talk about there's kind of three types of roles that you need to have in order to be a next gen leader in data and information science. You have to be an inventive mind. You have to be able to create new ideas. You have to be able to build things and know how things are put together, but you also have to be a communicator. You also have to be a leader in order to get one of those top roles in the modern information science and data science spheres. So I hope that they acquire knowledge about just how broad the disciplines of information science and data science are. There's so much opportunity in it, and there's so many roles within the organization. So maybe you have an interest in tech, but you're not a programmer. Well, you can still be involved in the tech field, whether it's as a communicator, as it's somebody who comes up with new ideas. There's so many roles within this. There's so many different technologies to work with that you can kind of find your niche. It's not just one specific thing that you have to focus on. So that's kind of what I want to stress throughout this camp, is that there are so many possibilities in tech, so many possibilities in data science, and just find the one that really appeals to you and then go out and explore it further and take your career in that direction.